On April 15, 1999, in London, a youthful Prince William took on the role of godfather to Prince Konstantin Alexios of Greece. Despite a rugby injury that left his arm in a sling, he made sure to attend the christening. Another godson of Prince William is Tom Pettifer, born in 2002 to Charles Pettifer and Tiggy Leggy Bork. Tiggy, who formerly served as a nanny to Prince William and Prince Harry, and later as a personal assistant to Prince Charles from 1993 to 1999, is Tom's mother.